Hello, my name is Andrew. I work on the Windows Servicing and Delivery team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for December 2022. Today, we'll show you features of Microsoft Calculator you might not know about. First, let's talk about this month's update. Here are a few of the changes we've made based on your feedback. Microsoft OneDrive subscribers will now see storage alerts on the Systems page in the Settings app. The alerts appear when you are close to your storage limit. You can also manage your storage and purchase more storage if needed. In addition, we now make it easy to see the full amount of the storage capacity of your OneDrive subscriptions. The total storage appears on the Accounts page in the Settings app. For Windows Spotlight, we've combined it with Themes on the Personalization page. This makes it easier for you to discover and turn on the feature. We've addressed two issues that affect your ability to open apps. The first stops some random applications from opening. The second stops certain apps from responding when you use the Open File dialog. For those of you who use the Input Method Editor, or IME, we've addressed a known issue that might cause certain apps to stop responding. This issue occurs when you use keyboard shortcuts to change the input mode of the IME. If you have noticed that File Explorer stops working when you close context menus and menu items, we've addressed that issue as well. And finally, for those of you in the Republic of Fiji, this update addresses the suspension of daylight saving time this year. You can find out more about the other changes by reading the Highlights and Improvements section of the November 2022 preview and the December 2022 security articles. Now on to our Windows tip. Have you ever needed to find the difference between two dates to generate a report? Microsoft Calculator has you covered. To calculate the difference between two dates, select Start and then select Calculator in the list of apps. Select the Open Navigation button. Select Date Calculation. By default, Difference Between Dates is selected. Select a date under From. Select a date under 2. The number of days between the dates you selected displays under Difference. You can also find a date that is years, months, or days in the past or future of a specific date. Select Start and then select Calculator in the list of apps. Select the Open Navigation button. Select Date Calculation. Select Add or Subtract Days. Select a date. Select either Add or Subtract. Select the number of years, months, and days you want to add to or subtract from your chosen date. The resulting date is displayed under Date. There are several other useful calculator functions like conversions for currency, volume, and length. If you're looking for previous videos or a video about how to upgrade to Windows 11 version 22H2, visit our YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.